All right, guys, I showed you these Bluetooth lights I got from AutoZone once before, but I never showed you how the app works with them. So I'm going to be doing that today. Let's see if I can find it first. I forgot what the lights are actually called, but I know I got it from AutoZone. I got the highest pair that is $60. They had some for $40, $20, and something else. It was a lower price than that, but I got the highest ones. It came with... Well, the higher the price, the more LEDs you get. So I got the one with the most, which works perfect because I got them in the back too. Let me go ahead and demonstrate this for you. You can choose any color you want out of this wheel. Let me see which LED I'm connected to real quick. And go to the one you can see the best, the passenger side. Because I'm kind of blocking the driver's side one with this iPad. So I'm going to go to the passenger side. I chose white so far. You can see it's white. I choose red. It's red. Choose like a light green, greenish blue. Then neon green, see if I can find it. So I don't know what kind of green this is, but I'm going ahead and press it. Yeah, they're pretty sweet. I'm going to try to change the driver's side one real quick. Same color as that one. Yep. Now I'm going to do the back passenger. My bad, it was the back driver's side. I got mixed up. Now I'm going to do the back passenger. It's that simple, guys. They're easy to set up. Easy to install. I say they're well worth $60. I have the box somewhere at my house, but I don't know what I did with it. But yeah, they're a beast. I'll change it to another color. Go back to the front driver's side. I'd say, I'm gonna see what purple looks like. Pretty nice. Go up lighter. Just change it white. Then I'm gonna go red. Confirm, go to the passenger side, choose red for this one. As you can see, I'm gonna click red. Let me show you, you get a better view. Click red, and it changes red. Confirm, back passenger. Click red. Change red. Back driver. Click red. And it's red. There's so many colors you can choose from, but... Oh, there's more features too. They have glow, blink, strobe, fade, music, which will bump with the music, prism, which it just changes colors, cycle, changes colors. But the prism, it like fades colors and the cycle just changes. And random, no, I don't know what random. Let me try random real quick. See what random does. I guess it just chooses random colors. Yep. Let me do cycle. I think it changes faster. Yep. And then here's prism. Prism just kind of slowly fades like that. You can speed it up too. It's got a speed setting. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. You can also adjust the brightness on them. Well, let me do them prism, so I'm just going to turn it to glow. Then I'll show you the brightness setting. It's pretty legit, man. Now we'll just turn them all white. Confirm, that's your driver's side, passenger side. Confirm. Back passenger. Confirm. Back driver. Confirm. Now they're all white. As you can see, I got a bunch of books back here. Well, guys, that includes that video. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for forward content. And keep it real, guys.